action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Taking it outside the ring now.
He's got the answer for that one. Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Huge toss.
Stomping down. Able to sidestep it. Big clothesline.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
What a blow.
Carefully measured right.
His arm
vicious. Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
He's lost some of his win now.
We're gonna lock it in here. Now look at this, locked in. Submission move here. I'm not quite sure if this man should.
You can feel him desperately trying to find a way, and he does.
Bam!
Down he goes.
Oh, man.
Reversed on Boogeyman.
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match can end up anywhere in this arena.
Returning to the ring now.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
And Boogeyman able to reverse that. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Being carried around with ease. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two,
no! Two count.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Oh, what impact.
Oh, my goodness. What an impactful STO.
Chokeslam!
Land it.
It could be over here!
This is it!
One, two!
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
How in the world did he kick out?
Grabbed up and driven down!
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time? Set him up. Russian leg sweep. That gets reversed on Boogeyman.
Uh-oh. Up and...
Oh, you face.
Check out this.
Vader on the cusp of ending it. Kicks out, just kicked out.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Bad predicament right here.
Yeah. Oh, no, 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 no!
Power bomb into the barricade!
And Boogeyman able to reverse that.
Under the ropes down.
He gets back into the ring.
Incoming!
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Boogeyman with his grip cinched in. Boogeyman has this wrapped up.
Exhausting victory, but a win nonetheless.
Here is your winner, the Boogeyman.
Certainly a close competition, but in the end, there was a decisive winner.
Yeah, it truly doesn't get much closer than this match did. The type of match that pushes you to work harder next time around, win or lose.
Set first round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Set up in the corner of the ring. Gotta hurt. Pinpointing the leg. Oof.
Military press.
Ooh.
Some attitude.
Got it, scouted.
Knee lift.
He had it scouted.
Targeting the neck.
Neck breaker.
Measured up nicely.
Fist drop.
Oh, trampling the opposition.
He has him right where he wants him.
Max handle from the middle rope.
Cactus on the receiving end.
Military press.
Ooh.
He goes for the cover. Cactus gets the shoulder up.
I don't know if I would have gone for a pin so soon.
Pins can happen anywhere at any time, and that's got to be a concern for most superstars in a falls count anywhere match, Corey.
It's absolutely a concern. Conserving your energy has to be a priority in this type of match.
But we ended early.
One, two.
And he forces a shoulder up after two.
That could have been a surprise early ending.
What's Jack starting here? Will Cactus put it away here?
Two!
Shoulder up before three.
The tenacity of Strowman to kick out after taking such a crushing maneuver.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Strowman. This is not going to be good anymore.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights?
Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Hellacious power slam.
Serious jeopardy for Cactus.
Hangs on by a thread.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
As a puzzled look comes across Strowman, he has no answers as to why that didn't earn him a count of three.
Just insulting.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Counter by the big monster. suplex.
Lands an elbow.
He's looking.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
Kicks out.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
That'll do some serious damage. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. And just deadlifting right there. The power. Superhuman. Absolute destruction from Strowman. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
Strowman is going to have to readjust. Going to have to consider his next move. Questioning what more he must do. And finds a counter.
Jack reversing the momentum on him.
Good chance for Cactus to gain his wits about
him. Gosh, what a match. And up the turnbuckles we go.
Oh, man. Into the cover.
One, two.
Are you kidding me?
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Cactus Jack has him marked.
Once more, setting it up. Stop pulling the pile driver. Will that close Braun out? For the win.
Two count.
What a kick out at two.
I thought it was over, guys, but goes to show just how difficult it is to keep Braun down. Throw your best at him and still doesn't produce a pinfall.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
And there's the cover.
One, two.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Strowman can smell victory.
Hellacious power slam. The Monster's wrapping this up. Braun Strowman wins. Braun Strowman wins.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
An important victory for him in this match.
Well, it didn't go as planned tonight for Cactus Jack. In a public safety sense, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, quite frankly.
And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Forearm to the kidneys! Oh! Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Senton connects.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Oh, my God. And a spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
And Corbin is being handled here.
Corbin might just be waiting for an opportune time.
Successful in a no disqualification match.
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Riddle continues his assault here.
The momentum is all on Riddle's side right now.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Submission, here it is.
It's the Brawl Mission, Corey. Baron Corbin. Night, night, Baron.
Time is ticking on the Lone Wolf.
Trying to find a way out. Several right hands, and he's out.
And Corbin can't find a way off the blocks.
Corbin has been snuffed out.
Oh, man. Oh, what a chop.
suplex. Oh, no.
Face buster. Catches the kick.
Corbin gets out of the way in time.
Punch connects. Oh, that'll leave a mark.
That's a bad landing.
My goodness, did you hear that chop?
He knew that was coming.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel and a knee strike. What a combination.
Climbs back into the ring. He's back into the ring. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Up and over. This one is headed outside, guys. What a counter by Riddle. Turning to the ring. Nice gut-wrench suplex. Oh, damage to the body. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Looking for the submission. Here it is.
It's the bro mission, Corey.
Give up now.
Tap out. Celebration.
The toes are living and the flops are flying high. Baron Corbin discovered there's a method to Riddle's madness, bro.
Oh, shut up, Saxton. This is a travesty against King Corbin. Royal history will not look kindly on this day.
Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward. Slam with a purpose. Cesaro's going up top.
From the top.
Down.
Really just laying it in.
Saw it coming. Shot to the chest.
A little sizzle before the stick. What a clothesline.
He's going for it all.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Up high. Cross body.
You know, a Falls Count Anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really allows you to get creative and take the action to somewhere you have the advantage.
That's certainly one way of looking at what many would characterize as an incredibly dangerous match type. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Back in under the ropes. And back in the ring we go. He's absorbed some damage already. Put into the corner now. And Dragunov gets stonewalled.
Hoisted up.
My goodness.
Are you ready? Here we go. One of the most
escape. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Quick sidestep by Dragunov.
Strong counter by Cesaro. Caught with a lariat. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Off the body slam.
Elbow drop. Cesaro knew what was coming.
Into the neck breaker.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman.
Can Cesaro come back from that?
No, my, that was close.
That goes to show the inner strength Cesaro has. It must have taken a lot to kick out there.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Countered it just in time.
Re-enters under the ropes.
He returns to the ring.
This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, and this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now. And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Less than a second to stay alive there.
Neck breaker!
Cesaro was waiting for that.
And he's able to fight Dragunov off.
Guys, this is where Cesaro is so dangerous. You can just never keep him down. He's back on the offense again.
Cesaro completely controlling the tempo of this match.
Incoming. What impact! Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
Here he goes for the win!
Can he close it out?
Returning fire.
Lariat nearly took their head off.
Will it be?
I think so.
One, two.
No!
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
Dragunov fight just had
two.
Man, that was such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory.
Here is your winner, Ilya Dragunov.
Standing tall after as close a match as we've seen in recent memory.
Oh, man, guys, the Swiss Superman just met his mortal weakness tonight.
And here we go in this tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Who will be erased off the bracket?
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that pattern.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
Choke slam.
Taking flight.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Ooh. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, this. What a headbutt.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
A counter answered by another counter.
And what a push. A headbutt to the ground.
low. Stiff kick. Elbow drop. Such an underhanded tactic there.
Strowman's being cut down at every corner.
Braun is shockingly being dismantled.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Just launched.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt! Slides back into the ring. He'll head to the ring. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
All the way to the floor.
This match, he's got him down. Is this it?
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
He's still in this.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Strong counters from Strowman.
Oh, just turn that around.
Grabbed up and driven down.
Strowman was a monster, but I know now just how indestructible he truly is.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Man, what a push. Counter on Boogeyman. Face first off the post. He reverses it.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Kicked off, got some room.
Right in the breadbasket.
Oh, it is. What a headbutt. And the Boogeyman is taking control in this match.
Yeah, the Boogeyman really remaining the aggressor here.
Taking such a crushing maneuver.
You gotta imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
Choke slam! He's starting to...
Oh my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam.
The Boogeyman sleeping with the worms now.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
This really felt like it was about more than just win.
Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward.
Rolling neck snap.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Nice gut-wrench suplex.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh, stinging kick.
That's gonna sting.
Taking off from the ropes.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in?
Oh, this is gonna hurt the legs.
Strapped here.
Look at this. Look at this. Pounded away. Oh, and that'll break it up. Power bomb.
rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better.
This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
Across the shoulders, knee right to the face. German suplex.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, but this tournament is far from over for him. A little damage isn't going to change that.
Dragon out of Paul's way. Chest. He needs suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good. Is it enough here?
Squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
And that holds Dragunov back.
Look at this superstar go. Oh,
this is incredible. Starting to pick up the pace.
How are they still in this match?
And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
Power struggle after two.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
He takes control. Into the turnbuckle.
Big clothesline.
Clothesline after clothesline. The cover shoulders down.
One, two,
three, no. Jeez.
I would have sworn that would be it.
Oh, goodness. Doesn't get much closer to three than that.
Great awareness from Riddle. Performance. Tough position to be caught in here.
Heave the side. Jeez.
Riddle getting ready.
The permission is locked in. Dragunov is out. That's it.
Oh no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but. Whoa, whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. And out of the ring he goes. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
Back in the ring now.
Could be seconds away from seeing Dragunov fall.
Great job anticipating Riddle.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
There they go. And this one might be headed ringside.
He'll take things into the ring.
Riddle not playing games anymore. Measuring him up.
The original bro looking to end this.
And now it's all Riddle. Two count. And Riddle picks up the win. Celebration after a match like that.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.
These superstars have battled through and finally made their way to the final round.
It all comes down to this. All the work, all the effort, all for this moment.
He's ejected from the ring. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Into the barricade. Face first into the barricade. Ugh, across the back of the neck.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Well, it's locked in. Will this match end on a submit?
All right, now he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Sit straight into the barricade.
Bicycle knee strike. Ouch.
Ooh. Accurate roundhouse.
Did you hear that impact?
Whack!
Oh, my God.
Boy, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match? You got to find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beating will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
Toss. Nasty knee. Nice takedown. Producing a trampling.
Oh, yes.
That's going to hurt.
High level of offense on display from Riddle.
Riddle is fully in control.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Boom! Powerbomb!
Oh, what a kick. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, no, 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 no!
All right, sliding back in. He steps foot in the ring again.
Strowman.
Riddle with a reversal. Oh, man, that was nasty.
Uh-oh, Riddle. Looking for the submission. Here it is.
It's the Bro Mission, Corey. Can you believe Byron the Monster's in a submission?
How tough is Braun Strowman?
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Up to the top rope now.
From the top.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Riddle out of the way.
Nasty knee.
Riddle's got something big in mind.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
From the top. Strike. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Falls count anywhere matches are absolutely no joke, and they're showing us that firsthand right now.
Nice takedown.
Stuck in Riddle's grasp. Looking for the submission. Here it is.
It's the Bro Mission, Corey.
Riddle got all of it.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. Save your career.
But his will to win is simply,
and he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Makes the cover.
Two.
And a kick out at two.
And you gotta think he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Getting tossed. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Oh, my good grief.
Reverse choke slam.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
And he retaliates on Strowman.
Braun telegraphing that one.
Makes him pay with a counter. He's got him here. He's got him up. And oh! He's on his heels a bit now.
But you have to admit, at this point in a falls count anyway.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
Look at Riddle. His lights are off.
Hey, no way. No way. Riddle just defied odds with that kick out. Everyone thought this was over.
And Braun must be deflated right now. And here's the monster alignment. Corey, look at the power.
Hellacious power slam.
Will Braun follow it up? Standing tall at the end of this hotly contested match.
A win like that proved he is not messing around.
That match was all business from him.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the NXT UK Championship.
Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
Won many titles, including the Universal Championship.
Yeah, but sometimes I feel like Braun Strowman is more interested in just causing pain. When Braun Strowman is around, no one is safe.
That's an understatement, Saxton. Neither is the building we're in. No, the Austrian anomaly.
And many would say the toughest competitor in all of Europe.
Beyond Europe, Saxton, Walter's on his way to dominating the entire globe. Been UK champion for over 800 days.
That marks the longest title reign since Hulk Hogan's first WWE championship.
Well, let's not get carried away now. It's not like he's battling the likes of Randy Savage, Andre the Giant.
Hey, facts are facts, Michael. And right now, Walter seems unstoppable.
But I agree with your point, Byron. He has been an incredible champion. Unbelievable. Over 800 days. Attention and respect the ring general. No doubt Walter is going to command his opposition tonight.
Introducing the challenger, from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman! And introducing the champion, from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the NXT UK champion, Walter!
We could very well have seen the last time the champ holds the United Kingdom title.
You can feel the anticipation. This could easily be the biggest match in the NXT UK Championship's relatively short history. Back elbow. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Walter with good instincts there.
Walter able to counter.
Oh, stomping away.
He's got him scouted.
Back and forth from these competitors. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Powerless position to be in right now. Lands face first. The hit's adding up a little on the champ. What a shot!
Taking flight, body splash.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that the superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Enough already. And burning lariat.
Now a pin for the championship.
Not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
And he saw that coming from Walter.
The U-turn Braun needed in this match could have been that right there.
Ball from the rope. Able to interrupt the attack. Gets him with the counter. He's heading back to the ring. Oh, what an uppercut. Sure. Oh, look at strike. Being carried around with ease.
Oh, goes tumbling to the outside.
For the championship.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, the champ not looking great right now.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
And Walter with a counter. He climbs into the ring.
Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Braun takes him down.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
And Braun doesn't know what to do with himself. Doesn't know how his hands didn't secure a three count.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
So,
Oh my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Two. New champ. New era begins.
Here is your winner and the new NXT UK champion, Braun Strowman.
Truly a huge win time for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.